Hello there, everyone. My internet just went down for a second. I have no idea why. God damn it, dude. Now I gotta. They're probably pissed, because, like, that was. Whatever. Let's refresh this. Casino City. Bandwidth beatdown? Yes. I will play that. I need to find the chapstick I have for my lips because I'm dry as hell. Okay. Just put way too much time. Now let's see, is this gonna be broken for all of them? I wonder. Finding speed is bug, please buy another upgrade. To leave. Major downers. Holy shit. I like this map. Looks good. Love that. That looks nice. Maybe a little bit more trees on those rocks. But that's really it. Alright, so the robots come from there, 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 and maybe here? No. Really not place a gun up here. Oh, up there. That's a great spot. I have all my ping is so much better.
Get to an upgrade station and prepare for the next wave.
Fuck. Yeah.
Four coming right up.
I hate that every single person for this community thing gets mad at every other person for doing anything out of, like, whatever they want for this community event. Like, it's a bit silly. Place this right here. Heavy, where do you want dispenser? It has full range, so just, you know, you have some room to spare.
I'm ready.
Go, go, go!
Why there? Do you want the dispenser there or there?
Don't listen to their dumb asses. Keep it here. Stupid.
He's gonna get destroyed over here.
No, don't listen to them. Hey, you, Scout, come here. You're fucking ugly. Get out of here. No dispensers. No. You can't have it. No. Oh, God. Oh, no.
What the f- These guys are fucking bullet sponges. What? If I right click sooner, I would have saved it, whatever. Oh, that was a bad placement. Thank you, medic. Hola, amigos. Hey, what's up, dude?
That's what you get.
Man, I'm just so used to calling you Slender, so I'm not sure what I should call you. Jesus, dude, these guys. Guys, 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 guys! Hey, these guys are fucking bullet sponges, dude! Like, I actually don't know what I should do.
I feel fit as a fiddle.
I'm gonna change my username to Tony Macaroni later, but you can still call me Slender. Sure. I want to get, obviously, dispenser range. That's the most useful thing. Two ways? I guess two ways. Like, usually I never get two ways, but, like, it just might be worth it today. Guys, I have two-way teleporters, so if that happens again, you can just use the teleporter to get right back to the beginning. MVM. Oh, so this actually, currently what I'm doing, dude, I'm doing a charity event right now. These are all, like, you get, literally, you get, like, medals and stuff just for playing the maps and stuff like that. And basically, you don't have to pay for these. These are all free. And the charity's going on right now. I actually linked it in the description. Guys, I put the dispenser where you guys wanted me to. Spencer's right there.
Let's go.
I'm moving this.
I am.
Go on, get.
What if we could put this sentry up here?
That was getting heavy.
I mean, I can try.
You just need to get one thing of the top.
That was getting heavy.
And I'll show you the. Order that.
I can.
You can put it up here. Oh no. Oh, that's beautiful.
What? Can I put my teleporter up here?
Please, true. I'll move.
Actually, no. We need to place it down there so we can actually get back and forth. But hang on. I want to try it.
Can you put a dispenser up here so I can sit up here too?
Jesus Christ. Probably be more beneficial if you're down there, but like.
Okay, I'll move down there.
I can't put the teleporter over here.
I love it.
Moving out.
I just realized I can't get up to my sentry like half the time.
It'll be okay.
That's actually like a really good spot. Build this up real quick for them. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Yeah, I can't get back up. Shit. Hey, I'm just I'm just really bad at this. Fuck.
I'll switch to NG and put my end up there because I don't know how to get up there.
I'm just terrible.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
I got it. There we go.
Nice.
I am credit to team. Heavy. How is this sentry buster gonna react?
All his mirror was at. Oh, it's look at it.
All the robots are trying to go after my sentry, but they can't.
Oh my god. Oh, you gotta find more spots like that.
I'm trying to get back up, but I think I'm just gonna like upgrade my jump just so I can get up there easy.
Yeah, you only need 1%, you only need one tick of the 20%.
All right, I should be able to get up there now.
I hope they don't fix it.
That's actually like, oh shit. They took down my sentry in like one hit. Fuck.
For once they did.
That's actually like a real good spot because like I believe the rockets clip with the like roof.
Yeah,
like I can't hit through the roof, so that means the rockets shouldn't be able to.
I jumped up there as a joke while waiting for other people, and I was just sitting with no dancing, and I thought, wait, maybe a sentry could go up here.
We have a pet sentry buster now. Uh-oh, big scout, fuck. Big scout going back. God, these miners just eat up fucking damage.
Yeah, they're getting annoying.
It's like my sentry just like jack shit. Oh god, we have a weeb.
Scout.
I'll make sure to get, like, health from my buildings just so they don't die in one hit. Sorry about that, guys.
I'm gonna swap up the NG.
Why does he need to swap off the NG? Like, I've never played this map before, and I'm trying to do a stupid spot. Should I switch off NG, or...?
No, we can both do... Two NG will be good.
Alright. This guy... Okay. Yeah, definitely sentry health.
Let's go!
Do you think the rescue ranger would be good just in case you can't get up there?
Yeah, rescue ranger. Why, do you think I should not have a two-way teleport? I thought it was good just so we could get back really quick if there's a big scout. But if you want me to, like, refund it and not have that, I can just put it towards different stuff. True. Is that good, or...? Yay, nay.
No, I'll keep it. The idea of having the easy access back is good.
Thanks, Doc. I really didn't know that there was an upgrade station right there. Great. Fuck. Oh my god, I am an idiot. Oh.
What happened?
White kid can't jump.
Oh no. Damn it, I get to put my sentry up.
Do it fast.
Good night, Irene. Incoming.
Fuck.
Engineers, look out for that sentry buster.
Big robot's got the car, boy.
Can't jump over this one fucking rock. And don't let him hit you.
Yeah, they can't shoot through the roof. That's really overpowered spot, actually.
Alright, does it know the sentry box? Let's just stay down there.
Thinking maybe I should move my teleporter and stuff just so it doesn't get accidentally. Where's your dispenser? Yeah, because I think I'm going to move a dispenser actually closer to it. Just so it's up there. Oh, fuck.
I'm jumping on a failing hard.
I got a teleporter right here. I'm trying to destroy it.
I
couldn't. I literally was trying to hit it with my wrench, and I could not destroy it.
Yeah, it's clipping and it's weird to hit.
Scouts are gone. Engineer bot setting up right behind us.
That was getting heavy.
Just so I can see around that corner. Yeah, maybe I'll switch off NG for the next round.
Get to an upgrade station.
Do you think a demo would be good for this or nah?
And such. Okay, yeah, can you go heavy instead
okay,
of
okay, yeah, I'll go heavy.
Sweet.
What's usually the loadout you use for heavy on MVM?
Brat's Beast is really good. Yeah, CPM knows.
I mean, like, secondaries and stuff, like,
Family business or stock shotgun?
No, like, food items?
I don't know. I really haven't used, sandwich. Okay, yeah, go sandwich then.
Is the banana still good or nah?
The what?
Alright, well, I'm gonna use the Iron Fist so I can get out of tight situations. But, I thought the banana was still good. Because what, that's a medium health pack? Alright, I'll switch it to Sandwich.
Sandwich is always gonna be better. What did the sandwich count as when you throw it, a medium?
Oh shit, yeah, like dispenser around like right here or something. Before, put it down before you.
Got it.
Nice. This guy and I have full range on dispenser. Look at how close I have to be just to get that. So let's, I just want to get through one of these. I did not buy any resistances. I knew Rage was going to be a good option.
Thank you, Doctor.
Thanks, Med, for the Uber. Just the point and click adventure. Really? Fuck that. I'm gonna need a new dispenser if you can. He's still chasing you.
Alright, let me just move my sensor. 50.
Scout has bomb. Can someone rush back and get that guy?
Yeah, I'm on it.
You think I'm bad at MVM? This guy is just on a whole nother level.
Another engineer bot has teleported in.
That was multiple of them.
Oh my god! Crit resistance might be something I need. Bro, when they said these were hard, they were not joking. That scout one-shot me.
Oh yeah, me and my friend have been playing this map for some time. How long have we been playing this scout?
Fuck, I meant to rage. I meant to rage. Some god help me. I'm taunting. They're deploying the bomb. That many people right there.
That's a pain in the ass.
there was that many people looking in one direction. I was focusing the other guys. You guys couldn't do shit? Oh, actually, I should be looking for American servers just so I don't get fucking murdered by Peng. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna, like, get some water. Dead or alive. Ooh. I wonder. Is it gonna be like, oh, when I'm outside, is it gonna be like, oh, I can't jump that much because I'm a space guy? Do you think that's gonna be it? Oh my god, I love it.
People.
That's awesome. Let me guess. Gray's been disabled. Of course it is. I am gonna go with this one. Air Blast Force, definitely. It's like a server farm. B1000. Wow, this map has so much character to it. Like, remember how I said the whole blocky design I didn't like? The blocky design for this one actually makes sense, and there's also, like, fixtures and other stuff that make this map look better than that other one. Like, look at this! Oh my god, dude. That's awesome. Oh my lord. This is awesome. Little jiggly bones.
Who is not ready! Ready!
Bruh. No, don't. You fucker. Angie, where's your telly? I think I'm doing enough damage where I can actually get through this tank.
Oh.
Alert! Another sentry buster has entered the area.
No, why? What's wrong?
I'm just hanging up some stuff in here.
Okay. What is that?
Shoes.
Oh, the shoes.
Yeah, I don't
think they can.
Yeah, I'll find
you
a
might,
place.
You can put them up there.
I'll find a place out here.
I cannot believe we actually just did it.
Wave 3?
Ethan, do you know what we just did?
What?
There wasn't this many people just a second ago.
Oh.
There was only three. Three people here.
Jesus.
And we defeated that wave. I need ammo, so health on kill I'll take. It's not even worth upgrading gas passer here, do you know why? Usually it's super good for this mode. But they nerfed it in this community one.
Really?
Yeah, you can't upgrade the explosive stuff.
Oh man.
Mm-hmm.
Why even have it?
Because it can still, it still gets like a group of people with flames.
Hmm.
You know, like a whole, instead of me like wasting my a whole bunch of stuff,
is
I could just.
Is that a robot?
Yeah, look at how cool the upgrade stations are.
Oh, what a cute little boy.
And they say stuff too, is like, Steve.
Error.
It's really cool that they're allowing all this to happen. Also get community items just for doing this, you know?
Look horrifying.
We're under attack. Protect this facility. Four, three, two, one.
That was the worst time to use Uber, man.
I didn't think you had to be cool.
I just did that. Up there.
Man, they're coming in all over.
Best thing to do when you're trying to get a medic is just stand still. Bro, get the cash, don't... Could you grab that? That was a sacrifice. Well done, Scout. I just heard the voice of God.
Really?
Because all of those heavies just revved up and fired at once, all your... Fuck, the engineer's dead.
You have destroyed all the spiders.
Get owned, noob. Stupid bot tricks are for kids. Ah, I saw it coming. It was literally like in slow motion.
Everybody ready?
Quickly find an upgrade station.
Yeah.
People.
Like, I would love to get more damage, but like...
Cool.
This map design is just freaking awesome, dude. I very much love the style of it. Like, look at that. That's even so cool.
Sound off if you're ready.
And you can't see the other model around the other side of it. That's so awesome.
We're under attack. Protect the facility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alert. A tank has entered the area.
Cool. All right. If I knew, usually I'd give out tips when I'm playing MVM because I'm really good at playing the regular missions, but like, I know nothing about these, so I can't really say anything. Like, I can't even tell what's going on. Most of the time. That's what I was worried about. Of course they didn't go that way. Holy shit, we're missing a lot. Oh fuck, Scout. I just got bounced around like a fucking ping pong ball. Ethan? Jesus Christ, that's loud.
Who is not ready?
Error. Like full crit and blast resistance is probably gonna be the best. I think I'm good on damage. Damn, bam.
Protect Mancold.
like to call this the Flambé. Man, that was quick. Not gonna die that quick this time to the same trick. Damn it. Oh, I even went into the animation for like crits. Going through this, be done between a half hour for this one. All right, so burn. Is Scout gonna switch off? Okay, I guess not.
I cannot wait.
Let us begin.
He's ready.
The last wave. Do not fail now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What the? Oh my God. Take that, asshole. You took down whatever the fuck that was. That was an awesome boss. This map's a bit bigger. That's what I'm enjoying. It might be just because it's more, like, you know, spaced out. With the other one, I just felt like it was... It felt like it was kind of shoehorned, to be honest with you. Ow. Mem. Let's see. All of that. And then...
Get to an upgrade station.
Ready!
Oh no. People.
Ready! I cannot wait! Who is not ready?
Anybody know?
I cannot wait!
Tour. Your tour is here. Here's my tour progress. Paste and go. Error, user not found. User is not found. Maybe if I do it. This one. Let me check my tour progress. It's saying oh, fuck. Yeah, I got a whole bunch to do. Sir Pilot.
Oh.
Literally just like hold M1 and have fun. In its literal definition with the flog playstyle. I like using the air blast because I feel as though it gives more versatility to pyros during gameplay, but a lot of people, I mean the damage, I mean like you can't say no to the damage that it outputs, you know? Like, the amount of crit damage that it gets put up with, it's, like, incredible. Both of them. I'm giving you a bonus. Fuck yeah, brother. Good job, Scout. Damage. I know it's stupid, but like... Oh shit, that's a nice helm. Oh my god, just the damage alone that is outputted. Kibus. Hello there. Welcome to the stream. Like, look at the damage alone just from the criticals. That much damage being achieved is Despicable. Why did I just do that? It's gonna do nothing. See if I can just, like, get this down enough fast. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Here we go. Watch this damage. Jesus. That makes me peebus. What's peebus? Oh, Jesus Christ. Grab the moan. Grab the moan. I need ammo. Please, Father, give me ammo. I need the ammo for my bone hole. Please, Father. Is there anybody on YouTube that makes guides for man versus machine stuff? I know, I think I've saw one for like the actual man versus machine stuff. I wonder if he would do some for these missions. Because they're going to be around for a bit, these community-made stuff. They're going to be like on support servers like till April of next year. At least that's what they told me. It's what everybody's... Peebus is what you... ever you want it to be. I want Peebus to be my dad. Look at how much damage... It does 1,000 damage per like a second. Oof, yeah, I just got riggedy wrecked, you know what I mean, fellow fans of that show? What the hell? Rick and Morty, there you go. Don't you get the heavy to revive? Easy. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Good job, Scout, dude. Scout is fucking doing God's work. Or whatever. It does Peebus damage. Dude, I love Peebus. You could, like, do anything with Peebus. You could just be like, you know what? You're acting like a Peebus, dude. Or you could be like, yo, bro, that was a real Peebus move. Or like you could do, okay, Peebus, you know what I mean? It's like you can do fucking anything with it. It's kind of like a Smurf. Do you think they say okay, Smurf? Or like okay, Boomer?
Who is not ready?
I legitimately think about these questions at night unironically, and it scares me. I'm getting full blast resistance, because that's the most damage type I ever get hit by. So why not? What have I got to lose? Frigidity? Nope. Conga. I should get the Kowalski kick. But I'm too much of a noob. I need to really just sit down and see what weapons I finally want to just like trade into. Yo, you could fix the cancer in my brain with Peebus. Anything is Peebus. As long as you stream hard enough. Jesus Christ, I just got like 60 Steam notifications from different groups. Oh fuck, I should have chose bullet resistance. What are you... Scout, please! Da 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 da. Boys, we got our first medal. We got our first medal. Fuck yeah, guys, we did it. Alright, so that's the first medal of the event. Consume the child. Where are they going? Oh, Jesus Christ. I should have chose the other resist. How did I choose so wrongly? I was like, oh, I only get hit by, like, blast projectiles. Oh, and if my game looks a little bit different than your guys' game, that's because since this is community servers, all my, like, add-ons work, so I have different animations for some of the guys. And also, like, certain effects look better. Do I not have health and kill? I thought I did. What happened to our team? The engineer left, like everyone left. Jesus Christ.
Do not all die at once.
I couldn't detect that though. Do you think medics can fix crabs? No. I mean, actually, you know what? He solved how to bring people back from the dead in Man vs. Machine. I am sure. And also he made invincibility. I am sure medic can solve crabs in this universe. Thanks, Pally. I'm confused. I am happy.
People.
Ready.
I will drop the cursed eyes. Just play a lot. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, we're gonna grab bullet resistance. I really thought wrong. I really just didn't. I did the wrong play. I put all my eggs in the one basket, right? Now I'm coming back with a better plan, better upgrades. We might be able to do this. I'm gonna unready.
I am ready.
I'm ready, bitch.
Let's go.
Four, three, two, one.
Now that I actually have full resistance to, like, bullets, this is gonna be more interesting. I thought I was gonna die there. Eggs are people. They can crack if you crack you crack if you try hard enough. What the fuck was this engineer doing? Oh, there is a reset spot. I wish I knew that. I do still have a crits canteen, which I feel as though is now wasted because I could have used that $100 for something completely different. Like maybe health on kill or something like that. Health on kill would be really nice right now. That was a great idea by the engineer to switch out to that. If you hear like a ringing or anything, that's construction work outside my house. I can't control that. Health on kill, I will take it. Cause I definitely need like... Cause I'm killing enough of them where it's like, if I had health on kill, I could get stuff back for just... Fuck, they're coming the other way. That was a... And now, see, since I have no resistance to that... There's $4 on the ground somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Oh, fuck.
We have a mega medic.
Yeah, we all just died at once. I did. Calm down, game. Bug. Another sentry monster. Come here, sentry buster. Come here, spies. Come here, little spy. Oh, spies. Remember when Germa said spies? Do you remember when Germa said the spie word? Has entered Is the game too low or too high for anyone? Try to like.
You have killed all the spies.
Sentry Buster will be coming this way, right? Oh, fuck. Blast resistance, and then we're gonna get crit resistance. Good job, Scout. Good job. Count is MVP. Crit resistance. No, we lost the med. Oh, we're losing everyone. No. What is the different styles? Gem only. Ew. Why would I just want the gem? I like it with the hand. The hand looks cool. So all I literally have to do is just play this. Alright, so we're gonna find a new match. Transmission. We're gonna join them. It has a lot less people, I think. Oh, no, it's 5 out of 6. I just joined. I grabbed it in the nick of time. Okay, let's see what they don't have. There's no one. Did everyone just leave? Do I have anybody in the chat room right now that can do something for me? It's like a very simple task, and I'm not joking either. It's like a very simple thing. I'm not sure if there's anybody in there. I was gonna ask if somebody can look up the challenges for like Scout. Cause I don't quite know. It might, I mean obviously slow on target. So glad they didn't like get rid of that. Like everything else. It's annoying, dude. It's like crit resistance, maybe? Nah. I mean, I could. Fuck it. I'm gonna put all my things in the just resist. I wish I had the go-kart thing.
Proceed!
Wait, is Spy Worth?
To be honest, I have no idea, but I want to play Spy. But I'll swap you guys over too. We got a Mr. Luigi and a Luigi. God damn. Doors, and I've only played like Demo Man and Heavy and shit like that. I guess now I have a chance to, you know, not get yelled at. At least, not as much. I guess I'm not paying for this.
Mr. Luigi, if you wanna go scout, I'll go medic if you want. Only if you want to.
It's pretty hard without a medic, just because of a medic, it's fine.
Is vaccinator medic good? Cause like I know you can.
It's really good if you can use it well.
Cause I heard that it's like really good for like getting people up from like the dead because you have 3 Uber charges technically.
Yeah, pretty much.
Here, I'm just gonna go like medic, and it's like somebody can pick up stock. I want to try that if that's okay with you guys.
Oh yeah, go ahead, man. We're here just, you know, chilling, playing PM for charity. And to kill robots.
Killing robots for charity. Don't give Elon Musk a new idea. Oh god, okay, boomer.
Oh, never mind.
He just said okay, boomer, and left.
Respectable.
Oh.
He just fucking flew into the hole.
Oh god. I hate that there's so many upgrades that apparently are just bugged. Like for vaccinator,
yeah, like,
vaccinators apparently Uber duration's now fucked for them.
Apparently the firing speed for engineer doesn't work after two.
Yeah, that's like what? To really have this bound to something.
I am shot.
I think it takes a second for it to. Yeah, that's great, because, like, with the how fast it comes back, I'm able to use an Uber charge, and by the time it's done, I already have, like, the next one going. Oh, shit, I can put, like, all three on one person. Yeah, I can almost put all of them on one person. John Wick, John, or I thought it was John Wick, but where's your sentry?
Right behind you, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, actually, I hear it. Fuck. Does anybody remember how to bind keys? Because I've been trying to remember how to bind a death key. But I'm an idiot.
It's illegal to play TF2 without a kill bind.
Wait. Bind. Let's do equals. Explode. Kill. Bind.
Welcome, lambs.
Kill.
To slaughter.
Five.
Did I not?
Three, yeah, who brought in the furry two, porn?
One.
You bitches. Wait, does the gas passer not have the explosion upgrade though?
I thought it was globally disabled for this event.
Okay. Wait, they can cap a point here? We gotta fall back now. Wow, that sound is annoying.
Can I go on record and say I was the only guy on the point?
I was healing, I was there.
Yeah, no, you're cool. I'm talking about the others. Like, there's only so much a medic can do, you know?
A medic can do everything. Medic is an attack class.
I can do better, says the medic.
Medic can be attack class, the medic can be a tank.
Oh shit, I'm back here. And somehow I'm still alive.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go up to the crits krieg. Does anybody know how much a strange crits krieg is? I should probably finally get one.
Let me check. I'm gonna use my special Team Fortress 2 banking powers. It's priced as all hell, apparently.
It's what?
It's pricey as all hell.
How much?
20 to 21 keys.
What the?
Yeah.
How the hell is it that much? Which crate does it come out of? You just leave? Where'd he go? Did he just leave? No, he just changed class. Mastery projectile. I had a projectile shield I never used. Great. I'm an idiot. Whatever. Very pissed that this. Can I get the. Can you get the. This is probably a dumb question because I don't think you can, but. Can you get the crits krieg out of war paints? No, right? They haven't done that.
I don't think so. I'm not sure though.
Oh, Oh, shit. 93 series. Wait, I actually think I have...
It was back in the day when munitions crates were a thing. Me too.
Strange Wrangler, that would be great.
Go, go, go!
Just like get that out of here.
I'm gonna piss on everyone.
I'd rather you didn't. Can you like don't?
Where is Demo? Demo, let me help you with stickies. Come on, Demo, let's go do stickies. What are you using?
I'm using the cookie bomb.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes sticky spam is a necessity in these dark times.
That's just mean.
Wait, you can fucking headshot Sentry Buster as a sniper apparently.
How?
Apparently it's a reskin Devil Man.
So fucking weird.
I've seen one that was a reskin scout.
That probably does a shit ton of damage, right?
If you can find what the head is, good luck.
Just turn on aimbot.
Oh yes, let's ask one of these robots, see if they have some aimbot. Actually, they probably do.
My shield up. Listen, you can keep calling for medic, that's not gonna make me alive. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Soldiers up top.
Huzzah! Under the sentry buster has entered the area.
I was just trying to build Uber. I think that's the last guy anyway. He's about to die.
They'll be back. Quickly find an upgrade station.
Oh, god damn it. Do we not have a scout? Overheal expert, canteen specialist, Ubercharge rate, maybe?
Y'all ready?
The upgraded shield, definitely.
Who is not ready to fight?
Let's go, mates!
Not tradable or marketable. Man, these aren't even marketable or anything. Yeah. I mean, I guess that's so people just can't go into the event. Let's get some nice free shit.
This is my own way of conging. I hope you don't mind.
Respectable. It's cool.
I will take your... What was I trying to think? Think, Jared. Think. What were you trying to get? You were trying